An update tonight on a Providence firefighter recruit who fell at the New Haven Training Academy. News 8 has learned he's home from the hospital. Richard Rand says he's doing fine. He did not talk about his injuries or exactly what happened. Sources familiar with the incident say he was training on an old piece of equipment yesterday when he fell from the very top of it.